The Hoover Twin Tank Steam Mop is great for cleaning sealed hardwood, laminate, tile, vinyl, linoleum, and sealed stone floors. Do not use this product on waxed floor surfaces or unsealed hardwood. Always sweep or vacuum any loose crumbs or debris before steam cleaning the floors. To clean, remove the water tank and fill with tap water. Never operate the steam mop without water in the water tank. Attach one of the solid multi-surface microfiber pads. Turn the power on, set the solution control dial to the steam only or off position, and wait about 30 seconds for the green indicator light to come on. Step on the mop head to release the handle, and squeeze the trigger to apply hot steam as you glide the steam mop back and forth across the floor. For disinfection, make 4 strokes over a 32-inch length at a pace of 5 to 7 seconds per stroke while squeezing the trigger continuously. Do not steam clean over floor electrical outlets. If you run out of water in the water tank, you will notice a decrease in the amount of steam coming from the steam mop. Stop immediately if you run out of water. Put the cleaner into the upright position. Turn the power off. And set the steam mop in the cooling tray while you remove, refill, and replace the water tank. Turn the power back on and continue cleaning. When you are finished cleaning, turn the power off and place the mop head and pad into the cooling storage tray. After cooling, you can remove the pad, which can be rinsed by hand or machine washed in warm water with detergent, and laid flat to dry. Always store the steam mop in the cooling storage tray when not in use. You should also empty the tank if you are going to store the steam mop for more than 2 weeks.